Hey.
Yo, 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 it's Dragon Ball Radar. What's up? Ooh, girls on the screen. What the freak? What's up? Hey.
It's a virtual grill.
Alright, we're at the same place as last time, and we're finally leaving. We left off with these two quests down the road, so me and Joseph are going to hop into that. Dun, dun, yeah. Dun, 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 dun. Let's get on the journey.
Boy. Got it.
Dun, dun, dun. Last episode, we found out that someone Kamehameha'd that mountain.
Oh, yeah.
Pretty interesting stuff.
I think it was.
Oh, my back. No, my back hurts. Ooh, Charlie's level 14.
Aw, oh, man.
We're
almost level 14.
I'm like 600 XP off of being level 14.
Wow. Just go kill a few enemies.
No, we got these two quests. I'm going to level up once I do these two quests.
I might level up. I'm more off than you, though.
Look, dude, just these two quests alone give me freaking 4,000 XP.
If we could fly, we could go up there and get on that thing flying in the sky. You see it?
What? Oh, yeah? It's probably hollow.
Probably, but I still think it's cool.
Oh, we just passed the quest.
I like how this world, like, lets you
do that. Let me go read this quest. It's probably just a walk along.
Well, it's the Dragon Ball one.
Oh, he has two quests.
Yeah, well, it's the Dragon Ball thingy.
Hey, what's a Dragon Ball?
Because he's the one who gives you the Dragon Ball, I know.
No, ain't no Dragon Ball.
It's a chain link. You come back to him and get the Dragon Ball.
What is Popo thinking? He managed to rack up the fort with his henchmen. Hey, you, go investigate what Popo is planning and come back. If they do some strange plan, immediately report back to me. Do you understand?
Oh,
like
God.
Like a spy, go report this matter to the police. Ooh, he's betraying his red pants.
That's cool. He's a good guy working for the bad guy.
So it's just a talk along. So let's see what the next one is.
Let's see how.
Who are you, Dragon Radar? I think I've heard your name. Yes, on YouTube. Yes. Should I tell you something about the Red Pants Army in Yohoi West? Since you are new, you feel qualified to be trusted. Before I give you any information, go to the place I showed. And get the Red Pants off you go. He leaked some information about the Red Pants Army. He seems to be working for them. Quickly, go to Spiritualist Master Han. We gotta go back.
Yeah, I know. I already accepted those quests down there, so hurry up. I'm on my way back.
So all these are just walk-alongs, but it sucks to have to go all the way back.
Well, once you go down there and accept and get your rewards for that quest down there, it's not...
I just realized I already have my teleport for up there, so I'm just going to teleport back up there.
Wow.
I did it one day because I was hunting Dragon Balls, and I walked up that way and got the teleport.
Nice, nice.
So when I get there, I'm just going to teleport back. I don't know if you got your teleport.
No, I don't have it. I'll have to drive. Maybe I'll ride one of these buses.
They don't work.
They work. Oh, I can try.
I already tried it.
What, today?
Yeah.
Oh. That's funny.
Level up. Oh my god, chain links my butt.
Yeah. Oh, not more.
Just when you think you're done. Okay, I admit. We gotta do the time machine quest for this video.
Oh, we do.
I got a good pair of red pants. I got a good pair of red pants.
Good pair of red pants.
I can't just give it to you. If you want my precious collections, at least bring Twitching Cyberman Wing to negotiate. Well, recently young people enjoyed something like this. Okay.
Wait,
we gotta kill nine of them things.
Is he just saying he has some nice red pants to, like, give us? Or is he saying, like, something more interesting, which would be, that he has, like, a pair of, like, the red pants military's red pants so we could, like, blend in and go in camouflage?
Oh, yeah, I don't know. Good thinking
it's
there,
definitely
Russell.
It's definitely not that, but that would be pretty cool if we...
Oh, I could totally get the Wolfang Fist now. I mean, yeah, Wolfang Fist.
Dope. I could probably get a few things, but...
I'll upgrade that. Yeah, no, I'm waiting.
I guess I'll do the next time quest also, though.
Good lord, look at all these quests here, Joseph.
Oh my god. I'm still getting there.
My god. So let's find... After we finish these... We gotta find out who gives out the time machine quest, and me and Joseph are gonna go ahead and do that.
Well, I'm not level 14 yet. I have like A few hundred left.
Well, yeah, we got one more quest, though, so it should be good. We gotta kill them 9 people, right?
I got more than that. I got, like, a few quests. I got 2 quests.
What quest you got?
Wait, did you get your rewards for these people down here?
Yeah.
One of them automatically made me do another quest.
No, I just exited out. I didn't do the chain link.
Oh, never mind.
What is it?
I accepted the chain link.
Well, fine, let's do it.
You gotta kill 12 of these purple squirrels.
Okay, don't kill them yet. I'll accept that and you start. You kill those and I'll kill the Cybermen.
Okay, deal.
So which quest is it from this guy? He probably has 2
it's
now.
It's the guy.
Which guy is it?
It's the guy.
I mean, yeah, but which quest? He has 2 of them.
I don't have 2. I'm not level 14 yet.
Do you have the reward, though? Oh, okay, then you only. Oh, I'll do the level 13 one then.
Yeah, it's the level 13 one.
Okay, I didn't even. Okay, you can go ahead and kill. I'll go kill the,
nice.
BB Cyberman or whatever it is.
It's time to murder.
Who am I killing? What the freak? Okay, angry BB Cyberman. That's what I'm killing. So, angry BB Cyberman. Where are you at? Angry BB. Okay, there we go.
Hey, angry.
By the time I start this, you're going to be done. Ooh, I'll get tested on my Wolf Fang Fist, people.
Here we go. This girl is guiding the turtle.
Oh, yeah, they fixed some quests, too, by the way.
Yeah, I see you're doing that. I'm like, oh, yeah, we have to do that.
Yep. And I think that's a Dragon Ball quest, too.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, that's a quest.
Man, this dude's attacking me. This stupid bat patrol.
Now, where's another...
Wolf Fang Fist.
I need to find a patch of these purple squirrels because they're nowhere right now.
Hey, are you getting the completions for these?
Yeah, I am.
Okay.
Apparently,
they've only killed 1. There we go.
What?
How many Cybermen have you killed? Or like, does it count it for you? Because I only got 1-2 now.
Oh, I got 2 for the.
Okay. Cybermen. I thought
but
I killed 3. I see you killed 3 purple squirrels.
Oh yeah. I'm about to kill a 4th one.
There's a cluster. I'm finally finding a cluster of these Cybermen.
Yeah, I'm finding more of them now as well. Badoosh.
I still need to find out which one of these is the one with the quest.
Oh, you're going to try to do the time machine quest with us?
Yeah.
Nice.
If you press H, press H, Charlie.
Yeah?
What is H?
Press H on the keyboard. And then go to quest information, mm-hmm. And then scroll down to TLQ 14. It'll show you where to go. See that X? No. Scroll down to the Namekian village. It's the 3rd one. You see this Namekian map?
Yeah. So that should be.
You see it?
Yeah, I see exactly where it is.
So the quest. Person should be there, I believe, unless it's just explaining the portal. I can't remember if it's the portal or who gives the quest.
Oh,
probably it should be the person who gives the quest, because the quest tells you where the portal is.
I need to go there anyways. It completes 2 of my quests. What do you mean?
So I'm about done, Joseph. We're at the same.
we're at the. Oh, you're one ahead.
You guys are getting lower.
Oh, duh, we're fighting, like, enemy after enemy without rest. Crap, you did it before me.
Well, you have freaking 12 people to kill.
Yeah, but you still got the 9 before me.
And I didn't get the 9, did I?
Yeah, you finished all 9 of yours before I got 9 of the purple squirrels. Well, for me it is.
Man, it must have glitched on me, I only got 8.
Wow.
There we go, mine's completed now.
But yeah, I can't. These purple squirrels are more spread out.
Yeah.
Like, I have to get to him.
Oh my god, he's making you walk back to the daggone crossroads.
Ooh.
Well, before I do that, while you're finishing that quest off, I'm going to see who gives us the time machine quest.
I'm probably going to get level 13 just by fighting
14?
These enemies. 14.
Oh, this is where we get to practice flying, too.
Oh, nice.
At the same place. Old Turtle's Memory. So, no, this guy doesn't offer it. Nope, that guy, this Afro guy doesn't offer the time machine quest.
What are you on? Oh, crap. I'm dying. Die, Feral Squirrel, before I die.
Yeah, I found my quest. Oh my god, Joseph, you're so...
He died before me, though. I'm good.
So bad at this game.
What is it for you, Colt?
Mm-hmm.
Is it a 10 out of 12?
Yeah.
Good. That's what I'm at too.
Okay, how weird is that? None of these people offer the time machine quest.
What? Yeah.
So it must be this lady here. I might have to do that technique I told Charlie. There's one more person. It's the geologist.
Geologist? Is it Nico Robin?
Yes.
Who is offering this dang on quest?
Well,
here it is. Here it is. It's the missing puppy quest.
Oh, I see. She isn't a geologist, though, Troy. She's an archaeologist.
Here, I'm going to help you finish this quest.
Yeah, Colt doesn't know who that is.
Joseph.
I know. I just killed it.
Oh, yep. There we go.
Yeah.
So, did you level up yet?
I'm so close.
You will when you hit this quest, huh?
Yeah. How much do I have? Oh.
Hey, make sure you get this teleport place before, because we gotta get that last quest, and then we're gonna go to the time machine quest, people.
Yep.
Oi.
Wait,
what are you saying?
Get this teleport before we start the time machine quest.
Ah, true.
Because we gotta teleport to the crossroads anyways, so. So make sure you get it.
Boy.
Oh, I went on one day. I went one day without filming. I went to the Majin spawn and the Mekin spawns. They got all the teleports.
Wow, you are a cheater! I swear to God, I don't have cheating. Any of this.
Oh my God, another chain link. Well, in order to main peace at Yohoi West, I will give you this valuable collection. Now it's your chance. Quickly take it, make good use of it, and be sure to expose Red Pants Army. Got it?
Got it.
Okay, so I gotta talk to. Gotta go back to the village. I think I gotta talk to that trader or whatever.
Well, I just gotta teleport up here.
And teleport back, and then talk to that trader. And then we can finally do the 14th... not 14th. Level 14 time machine quest.
Hopefully, yeah. Oh, crap. Alright, now get me back down there.
There are so many quests up here, it's not even funny.
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
Pretty great.
It's pretty great. Yeah, I agree.
Oh my God, another chain link. You can kill me. Are you saying that the Red Pants Army is trying to attack Yohoi West? Well, I did hear Red Pants Army boss, called Popo, holds a grudge against Kokora Village. He holds the power to the field artillery, so Kokora might be in danger. That guy seems really troublesome. He was behind all the kidnapping cases. Ooh, remember that? Back to the kidnapping? Oh. Of the kids?
Yeah.
And he is also looking for mysterious round stones on the command of the Pale Man. You think you are strong enough to face Popo? Ooh, this sounds fun. Well, don't take a guess and prepare yourself for him. Whether he is strong or not, he is with the bad guys. Report this whereabouts to police Maple Mart. No, we gotta go back to this freaking...
Yeah.
And he has another quest! Holy crap!
Are you going to accept his other question?
Yeah, I'm going to. Hey, why don't you wear the red pants? You are naughty. What's up? By the way, I was not alone here. There were some others with me in the Yohoi oil fort. I disliked them, so I left to take actions by myself. Do you think I am a good soldier? If so, please look for a Chocho dispatch and hit them for me. Thanks.
Come on.
Oh, Dragon Ball. Four star.
I told you you had the one of the Dragon Balls.
Let's take on the boss while we're going there.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm already heading there. I'll probably kill it, so you can probably just head straight to the place.
Alright, but I want to see the boss.
Alright, fine. He's just a big mouse.
it's the guy we already killed. We're on it.
Yeah.
Yeah, we already know who he is. We killed him on a few episodes back, because Joseph got stunned by him. So I'm heading straight to the place. That moment when you can't do the 14, the time machine quest number 3.
God. Terrible.
I hate going back to these crossroads. I remember doing some research, and people complained about, good job, you completed it. And it's back at that stupid guy.
Hey, we're all level 14.
But I heard some people complaining on the human quest. They make you go back and forth a lot. In Namekian and Majin, they don't really make you do that as much.
Really?
Okay, so no more chain links here. Hopefully that trader doesn't give us a chain link. This episode is going to be long if they keep giving us chain links.
And how long is it already?
We're on 15 minutes. But we're going to do the time machine quest. As long as this guy doesn't give us a daggone chain link again, we should be good on time.
Yeah.
I have to move some stuff off the screen.
Really?
Well, we're about to get the 4-star ball, so... I'm going to just have a daggone thing with all my Dragon Balls. So, hold on. 1, 2, 4,
yeah, that's probably
8,
smart.
12.
Oh, I with 4.
That isn't how you count.
What?
You said 1, 2, 4, 8, 12.
Well, no, I was doing it. I wasn't actually counting that. Okay, quest complete here. Let me get it. 4-star Dragon Ball, people. And it's not a chain link. Woohoo!
Y'all even go into the freaking...
Have you went there yet, Charlie?
I'm at it right now.
You waiting for us?
Wow.
Okay, I got a whole capsule full of Dragon Balls. So, Joseph, when you're ready, I'm ready to go through the thing. I mean, we're going to be alone anyways, but... I want to enter at the same time.
I'm trying to complete these stupid quests.
You two have already experienced it. I have not.
Yeah, no, Charlie's the only one experienced it for the first time. Those are my favorite. Just wait till you do the time machine quest. The time machine quest, not the time rift.
Yeah, the time machine.
Did I tell you my story on that one with my main account?
Oh.
Did I, Charlie?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, well... I'm waiting on you, Joseph, by the way, before I do this.
I know.
I'm trying. I was playing on my main account, and I was going to test it out because I knew they were posting on their forum that they got the time machine quest up, at least the first one up. So I was getting the fuel to make the time machine jump, and this guy asked me, can I join you along? He was a Saiyan, or a human. And yeah, he joined with me. We actually beat the quest. I think we had to kill a... It was one with Raditz came in, and we had to help Goku and stuff. But we didn't fight Raditz. I think you fight Raditz on the next quest. But we had to fight this like Android 8000, and he had like 60,000 HP.
8000.
60,000 life points or something.
Wait, why are you here?
Oh, this lady, the missing puppy quest. It's the third one. Is the time rift.
Really?
Dragon Radar. Have you seen a puppy? Anywhere recently? I am really worried because it has been 3 days and he did not come back. He used to Yahoi Oilfield to chew the dinosaur bones. But one day he suddenly disappeared. I ain't worried about this. Okay. That's such a random... Oh, no.
No, it makes sense.
Okay, it didn't bug out. Could the timer have got something to do with it?
It took a while for yours to go away, right?
Yeah.
Mine did, too.
I thought it bugged. So, Charlie, you ready to go into time rift?
Separately.
Huh?
Yeah, I'm ready.
You ready, Joseph?
Yep.
One. Right. Two.
Wait.
One,
right.
One, two,
yeah,
three. Dun dun
dun dun. All right,
there we go. Took forever, dude. The 23rd Tenkaichi Budokai, age 756. Tenkaichi Budokai.
Nice
and happy
still.
Bro, it's Budokai Me versus Colt World Tournament.
This one takes a while.
Yeah, I know it does. So we walked. Well, I'm not going to tell Charlie. You can figure it out yourself.
Yeah, for real.
Hey, kid, come here. Little brat, do you have money? Huh? Me? Yeah, you. Who else is here? We are stealing money from people to make a dojo. So empty out your pockets and we'll let you go, dude.
Dead.
Oh, here comes Chi-Chi.
Chi-Chi. About to kick some butt. Chi-Chi's cool.
Oh, GG.
Hey! What are you guys doing here? It's none of your business. Do you want to get robbed too?
Oh, that's it. I'm going to teach you a lesson, so you will not mess with anyone here.
Oh, we got to kick your butts, bro.
Yeah. Help GG.
We're Fang Fist.
I freaking destroyed this dude. Is she still fighting this guy? How much help? I'm gonna let her kill him.
Why is this guy running away from me?
Oh, man.
Oh, you're going to pay for this. Let's leave. Thank you.
They're dead.
Don't sweat it. Oh, wait, this is the woman. Don't sweat it. I hope you're not hurt. Hey, what's your name? Well, my name is Dragon Radar. Dragon Radar. Nice to meet you. My name is Chi-Chi. I know this is all a sudden, but can you do me a favor? Chi-Chi, she is the Ox King's daughter. Wow, she really has matured. I'm actually looking for someone. He is going to participate in the World Martial Arts Tournament. I know for sure he's here somewhere. I drew up his face. Hope this helps. The painted face looks like Goku. looks very familiar. Ah, that hairstyle. Huh, you know him? No, it's nothing. I have been looking for him all day, but I can't find him. If you get any information, please let me know. Alright, leave it up to me. There's a quest down the road.
We're all the same. Are you at the same spot, Charlie?
Yeah, I'm at the exact same spot going.
Yeah, I've been like slowing myself down to keep up with Colt.
Are y'all doing the same thing?
Yeah, we're like at the exact
Budokai same audience. Sure. I'm getting too old for this. Search for Goku. Excuse me, have you seen this person? Corny picture of Goku? The painted face looks like Goku. The hairstyle looks very familiar. I think I saw him walking towards the direction where the musicians are standing. So let's walk to the musicians. Oh, there they are. Dang, I couldn't see him for a second.
Oh, same.
Budokai audience. Talk to that little kid, eh?
Strange guy he was.
Search for Goku. Excuse me, have you seen this person? Cheesy picture of Goku? Oh, yes, I saw him, but he was acting really strange. He came up to me and said, "You're too young for me." And then walked away. Seemed like a weirdo to me.
That's funny.
Yeah, because you know what happens, though, don't you, Joseph?
Yeah.
Okay, Charlie doesn't know. Now we gotta talk to this Goku. Is that guy, I swear, this guy's Goku under his turban.
Yeah, it totally is Goku.
Excuse me, have you seen this person? Corny picture of Goku. The hairstyle was rarely seen. At first, he looked really cute and handsome, but his smile made him look like a pervert, so I rejected him. After that, he just ran crying through the trees back there. This does not sound like Goku at all. There's Goku. There's Goku with the power level of 14,247. Oh, well, that didn't go well. Hello, nice to meet you.
This is so cool.
Huh? Who are you? You want to hear something interesting? Go away, I don't have time for kids. Not even for a beautiful woman who is looking for you? Wait, what? A woman? Hey, 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 now we're talking. Well, come on, lead the way. So now he's following me.
Nice. This doesn't really sound like Goku, but whatever.
I know, it's not supposed to.
Wait, why is it not supposed to?
You don't remember what happened?
Oh, crap, yeah. Yeah, I do.
We gotta take him back to Chi-Chi.
Is Chi-Chi where I think she is?
She's at the same spot.
Okay, I'm going there, and I'm like, I hope she's here.
Where is the super beautiful lady you're talking about? Goku! Oh, crap, she knows Goku. Oh no, my transformation time is coming to an end. Oh hey, I'm in a little hurry, I'll see you later, bye. I finally found you and you just want to leave? Absolutely not. No, let go, I'm busy. Poof.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, Oolong. Huh? Goku turned into a pig. What's going on here? Oh, I'm not really Goku, I am Goku's friend.
Oh, she's flying.
Tell me, why did you impersonate Goku? If you don't tell me, I will not spare you. Okay, don't hit me. It's because Bulma told me to do so. Bulma did. Anyways, where's Goku? He should be near the Budokai contestant entrance hall. But we better hurry, the martial arts contestant entry is about to close. Alright, Dragon Radar, let's go. And she's flying fast as freak. What if we could boost like that?
I know, alright? I wanted to.
Feels like
people. Search for Goku. Dragon Raider Hari, why are you so slow? I'm trying to run as fast as I can. Why don't you dash? Dash? What do you mean? Ah, I see. You don't know how to dash. It's a really important skill. Help me find Goku and I'll teach you how to dash. Okay, got it.
Like how...
Boss. Oh. Boss, it was these guys!
He's the one that teaches it to.
Here comes their, like, big freaking... Whatever. Ox or whatever. Well, no, what do you call it? Like a freaking beast.
Yeah, he's like a bear.
So it was you, Runs. How dare you touch my henchmen? I'll teach you a lesson. Oh, these idiots again. I don't have time for this right now. Concentrated Kamehameha wave. Chi-Chi kicking some butt over here.
Right.
I'm about to I might knock this guy down.
Alright, I just killed him.
Both of them.
Yeah.
I'm on.
Of course, she's attacking all the guys I'm attacking.
Yeah.
Okay, that's done. I guess they really didn't learn the first time. Let's go see. Let's go, Dragon Radar.
I should probably heal myself.
You just died?
No.
You just killed all the people too?
Yeah.
I like how she's not flying now and I'm walking faster than her.
Yeah, like after that.
This is a long time rift though, but this one's the most. Yeah, this is probably the funnest one.
Yeah, it's pretty fun.
That reminds me, I need to print screen. I'm gonna print the screen when I get to Goku and everybody.
Yeah, Chi Chi's cute.
Chi Chi, Chi Chi.
How old is she like now?
She's probably
16. Well, 18.
No, nah, when they got married, they're probably like 18 to 20.
Really?
I would say so.
I can really see the difference now. Like how old she is now in the show.
Oh yeah.
It's like Goku still looks the same though.
Yeah, I know. Saiyans don't age. Oh, here they gather together.
Two teams.
Wait,
Piccolo. Piccolo, man.
Piccolo, oh my God! Junior. Like the two Krillins. What is this?
Goku, isn't that Piccolo? Piccolo, I knew you'd show up sooner or later. Whoa, the atmosphere suddenly changed. He doesn't seem like an ordinary person. Huh? Do you know who he is? Yeah, in a manner of speaking.
From my game glitch, I was like two of everybody.
There goes Chi-Chi. Huh? Hi, Goku. Do I know you? What? You idiot! She leaves. Wow, Goku, who is she? Wow, she's so beautiful. Come on, Goku. We're your pals. You can tell us. I don't have a clue. I never met her before in my life. Oh, poor Chi-Chi.
Oh, God.
I'm going to grab a screen cap of me like chilling beside Goku and everybody.
Yeah, I would. It's pretty dope.
I got to make sure that took.
My inventory got unarranged, so I have to arrange it again.
Oh, Joseph, have you beat the quest yet, or are you waiting on me?
No, I'm waiting on you.
Alright, I gotta go to my thing. DBO Let's Play 20. I'll just go post that. Paste that in there. Paste. Oh, word freak. Okay, yeah, that got it. Okay. So let's end this episode. I wonder what happened to Piccolo. They don't really have a Piccolo person in here. They just set him in the animation. How can you just forget me? Angry Chi-Chi. Even though I'm angry, but I promised you, so I have to teach you how to dash. Well, thank you. Dash is used to make the you move fast. Okay, whatever. Dash is used to make you move fast. You have to use your energy to dash. Concentrate the energy into your feet, and then burst it out, creating a force which will push you forward. Ah, is the body supposed to float up? Yes, reduce the friction of air upwards, and instead focus it forward. Woohoo, I did it. Well, keep practicing, pressing the forward key twice to dash.
Beam, beam.
Reward.
Man, I just bursted through all that energy.
I know,
dashing
right?
Dashing is so much fun.
Okay, let's see you dash. Learn to dash. You will not forget how to dash. Although I am in a bad mood, it is a very useful skill. Remember how to dash. Okay.
Oh, wait. I want to see what it looks like on the outside if you, like...
Well, you learn how to dash, but you have to keep practicing to make it perfect, so do not become lazy. Now, if you excuse me, I have some matters to solve.
Okay. I want to see if you come out of the portal.
I wonder if Trunks knows the location of this triumvirate. Transmitting a message to Trunks. Beep, beep, beep. God, it's beeping for a long time.
Wait, where's the portal? Ah, crap, wrong thing. Where is it?
Oh, you have to press the up. You have to,
thank
like,
you. You can now retreat. Okay. So you're done, okay. Joseph?
My portal isn't here, but I want to see if you come out of it.
Your portal wasn't here. Did you transmit your message to Trunks?
Yeah, I finished it. I finished the quest. I'm on the outside now.
Oh, you're on the outside? Charlie, did you finish?
You didn't hear me? I want to see if you, like, come out of the portal or something.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, because there's no portal for you, right?
Yeah.
I'll probably just spawn, to be honest.
Probably just spawn, but still.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll get on.
Charlie, did you finish? Oh, I'm totally not even dashing to the door. That's lame.
Yeah, what's wrong with you? Dash.
Okay, I'm about to go out, dude. You ready?
Yep.
Checkpoint.
Yep, go through the portal now.
There I go.
Yeah, you just kind of showed up.
Cool, there's Joseph. Yeah. And let's go end it. Let's go end it at this, like, tooth.
Where
right
at?
Right here.
Matthew. Here?
Come back here, bro.
Or here.
Alright, guys, that's it for this episode. Me, Joseph, and Charlie completed our last Time Rift quest, and we can now dash, we can now block, and we can now charge up. Yep, everything is done as the basics. So that is it for this episode. You guys leave comments below. Tell me what you think about everything, because I mean, I like reading them, and I like commenting to you guys. Also, subscribe, hit that bell to be notified of every video. We do videos Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, obviously. And follow our Instagram. We're almost at 1K, so yes, do that. And we'll see you next time in another Let's Play. So, peace out, guys.
See you.
Woohoo!